Another tragedy struck Philippines. More than 30 people have been killed in a fire that engulfed a shopping mall in southern city of Davao. The blaze started at the third floor of the mall, which houses shops and shops of fabrics and plasticware. The cause of the fire is still unknown.